Okay, I'm shooting alongside the glass here, which has got a lot of smudges on it from puck marks and stuff, but we'll give this a try. 50-minute periods here. Frederick freeze today. Patriots in blue. Frederick's in white with the blue trousers. Warm-up's over. All right, Alex is in goal for us. Taking a draw is Tyler. Far side is Gunner. Near side, William Vaughn. Back on D is Alex and Ian. Here comes the puck drop to start the first period. Our referees are discussing something with the scorer over there. And here comes the puck drop. Start of the first period. And stalemated right at the red line. Now controlled by Frederick coming into their zone. Got poked away by a back check, though, with Tyler. And they dump it in now deep, and it pucks on its edge coming around the behind the net. Slowed down by Alex, picked up by Ian. Ian's got to do something quick with it. Got intercepted by Frederick. Frederick's got control of it now. They're going to bring it. Tyler went down. A couple players went down. No call. Puck goes in the far corner. Alex is there, chips it out to the neutral ice now, controlled by Frederick, who's off sides. And now it gets back onside and he's going to kick it in. And now going to go get fetched by Alex, is contesting it. Puck's loose along the boards over there. And now controlled by Alex. Alex tries to send it out of the zone. Comes over to William Vaughn's stick. William Vaughn pushes it ahead. Got intercepted by Frederick right at the blue line. Frederick's got back on side with that, but got intercepted by William Vaughn. Dumps it ahead. Now puck's still loose in the neutral ice. Now coming back on side for Frederick. Frederick makes a move in the top of the circle now. Going to wind up and take a shot. Getting poked away, though, by Patriots. Now going the other way is Sean. Sean throws it through neutral ice, got intercepted, slowed down by Frederick. Now Sean comes into the high slot, moves and takes a shot, takes another shot, and loops puck in front of the net, comes squirting out to the slot, now controlled by the Patriots in the circle, and throws it back into the slot, and now got intercepted by Frederick. Frederick's going to dump it out to neutral ice, coming the other way, intercepted right at the blue line by Braden. Braden sends it over to the other side, bouncing off the side. Now he's got to settle it, pushes it in. Now we're onside, goes down. No call, though. And now the puck comes squirting out to our offensive zone, chasing after it is our defense. And Braden's going to get to it first. Has to settle a bouncing puck and does. Now skating with it, looking for a pass. Playing keep away from Frederick. Pushes it around the boards now. Another Frederick player there, chips it around. Now coming over here, Sean's got it now. Puts it on, puts the brakes on to stay away from the forecheck of the freeze. And now looking for a pass, sends it out to Nico. Nico's got a bouncing puck right at the blue line. Gets knocked back in by Frederick. And now chipped at by Remy, trying to get out of the zone. And now goes out to Nico, who's going to break the zone here. Goes out, got a hit coming and a penalty coming on Frederick. Looks like a roughing. Can't tell. It's on Frederick. Looks like roughing or interference. One of the two. It's going to be a power play result for the Patriots. 13 minutes left in the first period. No score yet. Offensive zone faceoff coming down for the Patriots. Out there to take this draw is Morgan. And near side is Dylan. In front of the net is Evan. Back end is William, Velasco, and Alex. And here comes the puck drop. Going to get the... Frederick's getting moved around here. I'm not sure what's going on. Looks like they were out of position. But here comes the drop. Power play for a minute 30 for the Patriots. And now controlled by Frederick. Has control of it in the corner. Throws it out to our blue line. William Velasquez there. Settles it. Throws it on net. Big rebound goes to the left of the net, though. Now back there's another big hit. Penalty coming. And we're going to go 5-on-3 here. I think this penalty's on Frederick. They slammed into us. They did. So we're going to have a 5-on-3 for a minute 18 here. Two big hits in a row by Frederick. I'm trying to set a tone here for the game. I'm not sure, but the referees are not having it. So we're going to go on a 5-on-3. This is a huge advantage for us. Fresh lines out there. Morgan's taking a draw. Sorry. Yeah, Morgan's taking a draw. William Velasco back on D with Alex. And Gunner's in front of the net. Near side is Dylan still. 5-on-3 for a minute 18. We've got to sort out the clock. It's not right yet. And now they got 2 minutes on the... That's wrong. We got to fix that. USA Hockey's a minute 30. So 5-on-3 for a minute 18 for the Patriots. And they still haven't fixed the clock. That's all right. And... making another change. Dylan's coming out. Sean's going in to replace him. William Velasquez coming out, going to get replaced by Ian. 5-on-3 here. The clock's still not right. We're showing 2 minutes on the penalty there for the 5-on-3, but that should be a minute 30. And here we go. 5-on-3. Patriots win the draw. Comes into the slot. Comes in back out to the high slot. Takes a shot on net. Goes left of the net. And now fetched by Morgan. Morgan's got the puck, looking for a pass. Sends it over to the other point. Controlled now by Alex. Alex winds up, takes a shot, and scores. That was very fast. 5-on-3 is a huge advantage, and Patriots go up 1-0 on that. 12:37 left in the first period. Scores 1-0. And now we're still going to be a man advantage for another minute 21. And no change in the lines for the Patriots. Frederick took an opportunity to swap out a player there. 5-on-4 here for another minute 19. I'm sorry, the clock's still not right. Minute 21. The clock's still not right, though. They never started the clock. This is bizarre. Well, will they sort that out? And referees are talking to the scorer. And I will tell you, it is exceptionally cold in here. I can see by my breath here. All right, here comes the drop. Now controlled by... Nope. Okay, now Patriots have it. Morgan's got it, skating with it in neutral ice, looking to keep it away from a forecheck of the Frederick Freeze, and sends it back to Ian. Ian's got control of it, sends it over to Gunner right at the blue line, brings this onside. Gunner's got control of the puck now. Top goes deep into the circle, looking for pass, sends it out to... Alex. Alex sends it over to Ian. Ian takes a shot, goes left of the net, though, and now behind the net, settled by Morgan. Morgan throws it back behind the net to another Patriot back there, and now puck's loose. Morgan gets back to it, sends it ricocheting off the boards out to Ian. Ian's got to quickly dump it back in. Now Frederick intercepts it, though, but now settled by Patriots. Morgan's got it, sends it into the slot, got intercepted by the Frederick, going the other way shorthanded now, and now brings the puck onside, but they're changing. No call there. Player goes down. Puck's loose behind the net. It's all Patriots down here because Frederick's changing. Alex has it. Sends across ice. Missed the pass to Gunner. This could be icing. And icing's the call. It's going to come all the way back. Power play continues for the Patriots. It says 56 seconds on the clock. That's probably not right because it was a minute 30 penalty, but something less than 56 seconds on a power play here. Sean's taking a drop. Near side is Nico. In front of the net is Rylan and Remy. Back in D here is Braden. Here comes a drop controlled by the Patriots. Sends it back to Braden. Braden really sends it out and got slowed down by Nico right at the... comes into the circle, swatted at by Frederick. Can't do anything with it, though. Goes out to their point. dumps it back in, bouncing puck now behind the net, and here it comes. Brayden gets to it, chips it over to Remy. Remy's got some time and space. Oh, Round's going to get to it first. Round's got it now, brings it into neutral ice, coming through the red line, makes a move to get away from Frederick there, but lost the puck in process. Now gets us onside, makes a move into the high slot, and loses the puck, now regains it in the circle. Now he's going to wind up, take a shot. Shot went, got deflected away into the far rear corner, and now settled by the Patriots, still on a power play for another 20-some seconds. Brayden takes a shot, got immediately knocked away by the defense of Frederick, and now the puck's on its rolling around on its edge here, comes in our zone, and Frederick's changing, comes over to Remy on the far side, who controls the puck now, crosses the red line. Looks like he's going to bring us onside, and does, sends it back to a bouncing puck, goes on net, goes right of the net, and now behind the net to the left, and now getting chased after by both teams. And now Frederick gets to it, throws it around to the far side boards, and it's coming out, and Lyons there, goes down as he knocks the puck back into the top of the circle, controlled by the Patriots, throws it out to our point, you got to send it immediately back in, it was Remy. And now Frederick's got it, dumps it out of the zone, coming through the other way, and it's a foot race, and it looks like we're going to get to it first, and I got icing to call. I didn't see that, but it's coming all the way back. Full strength now for both teams, that power play is over. It was a 5-on-3 there for a while. Patriots made one goal go in. And that's where it stands, 1-0, 10:32 left in the first period. Fresh lines out there, taking the drop. Can't tell. Controlled by the Patriots, though, comes out to Alex, takes a shot from the point, goes ricocheted off, another shot on goal. The goalie is way out of the net, though. Now Frederick controls the puck, and I don't know what happened. We got a penalty coming. It's a trip. And it looks like it's going to be on Frederick, because when they touched the puck, they blew it dead. And Frederick's got a tripping penalty coming. Patriots are going to go on a power play. Morgan's taking the drop out there. William Velasco. In front of the net's Evan and Alex. And then the near side corner is Dylan. Minute 30 on the power play here for the Patriots. Frederick's getting their players sorted out to kill this. 10:23 left in the period. And now they got the right number of players out there. And here comes the drop. Morgan's taking the draw. And controlled now by Frederick. Frederick hammers it, throws it down the far side board. Puck's on its edge. It's kept in by Alex, who does a good job of tying up the Frederick player there. And now the puck comes out to neutralize it. William Velasquez there sends it over to Morgan. Morgan's got to do something. And then sends it back over to the near side. Dylan's there. Dylan's going to bring us onside there and does. And has control of the puck in the circle. Makes a move to the top of the circle. Puts it on a backhand. Throws it on net. And puck got covered by the goalie. And that stops play. Just less than 10 minutes to go. Minute 07 left in the power play. Patriots are changing out their entire line here. And Frederick stays on the ice. No changes for them. Correction. A couple changes. They ended up changing out three of their four players. Okay, Tyler's taking the draw. In front of the net is Gunner. Near side is Nico. Nico, Patriots won the draw, goes out to our point. Ian has to dump it back in, and Nico's got it. Sends it in, goes into the slot. Puck's loose in front of the net, squirts out over to the far side board, and going to get chased after by both teams. Tyler's there to tie him up, but Frederick has control of it now. He's trying to leave the zone, but can't, and now Tyler goes and fetches it and dumps it back in now. Controlled behind the net by the Patriots, who lost the puck behind the net and are now chasing after it. Contested, though, by Frederick. Now the puck's loose behind that. Gunner sends it out, tries to center it to Tyler, but got intercepted by a Frederick player. And now the puck's in the corner getting tied up. Tyler has it now, looking to bring it out to the high slot. Ian's there, takes a shot, got knocked away by the defense of Frederick, who throws it out of the zone, now coming the other way, and Randy's going to go fetch it, stops the puck at center ice, makes a move just past the red line, throws it across ice to get onside for Gunner. Gunner brings it into the high slot, and still controls the puck, though, getting swatted at by Frederick, and knocks it away into the far side board. Chipped back in by a forecheck by the Patriots, and now coming out to the circle, winds up, takes a shot, got redirected, but went to the left of the net. Now Tyler gets to it, sends it out to Remy at the point. Remy throws it back into Tyler, can't handle the pass now, goes into another Patriot in the corner, and now puts it on the backhand, goes into the slot, player goes down, no call, and now puck's down behind the net, and now comes flying out, leaves, it's out of play. Went up in the netting there to the left of the screen, and that'll stop play. And I think it's going to be a face-off in the offensive zone. And Patriots are making a wholesale change here. Alex came over to say hello. All right, taking the drop is Sean. Near side is Nico. In front of the net is Ryland. Back in D is William Velasco and Brayden. Patriots win the draw. Ryland's got the puck. Sends it back to William Velasco. Tried to send it back in deep, but got disrupted by a Frederick player. Now battling to keep it in. Throws it. Coming back out towards the blue line, still battling for it. Now leaves the blue, and it comes the other way. Frederick makes a move and neutralizes to keep away from our players. Go down, no call though. And now the puck is on net. Now we got a call. tripping on the Patriots, I think. Signaling towards us. It's Ryland. Ryland's going to the box for tripping. That'll put Frederick on a power play for a minute 30. 8:29 left in the period. Defensive zone faceoff coming because of that penalty. Out to kill this is a fresh line. Morgan's out there with Dylan, Alex, and Ian. And here comes the drop. Controlled by Frederick got to it first and tries to bring it on top of the circle. Winds up, takes a shot, it hits Alex and goes down here to the near side, getting chased after by Dylan. Dylan throws the puck, trying to leave the zone, but it drops down and getting kicked at by Frederick, who's still trying to get it in deeper. And now has control of the circle, gets knocked away by the skate of Dylan. And now Alex throws it out, and it's going to leave the blue line out to neutral ice, and now Frederick's offside. They dump it back in, but get back onside with that. Threw it off somebody off the bench, and it came back into play. Play continues now. Frederick gets back onside, but chipped at by Morgan as he brings it in, hits the body of Ian there and gets knocked down. Now they have control in the circle, and they're going to wind up, send it into the slot, chipped up high by Alex's stick, and now going to leave the zone, and now Morgan's going the other way shorthanded, but he's got two Frederick players in his face. 44 seconds left, and tried to send it over to the near side, but a player fell down for Frederick, and now easily controlled by Alex. Sends it ahead, got intercepted right and neutralized by Frederick. Now brings it into the top of the circle, sends it into the slot, chipped away, and now back into the slot, and now controlled by Alex, who's swatting at it. There's a backhand shot on net, now covered by Alex, and that'll stop playing. 26 seconds left in the penalty kill for the Patriots, and swapping lines here. Fresh legs out there for both teams. Remy's out here with Braden. Tyler's taking a draw, and Gunner's going to be in front of the net. And here comes the drop. 7:25 left in the period, controlled by Tyler. Tyler throws it off the boards, but it goes right to a Frederick player. Frederick takes a shot, goes over the top of the net, and let alone by Alex. Wisely, the puck goes back out to a Frederick player. Takes another shot, whiffling in here, and now comes here to the near side board, settled by Frederick, trying to get a handle on it, and knocked away by Braden, though. And now puck goes into the other corner, now controlled by Frederick. Frederick's got the puck, sends it into the circle, knocked away by a Patriot stick, and now Gunner's going the other way with it, shorthanded. A minute second, now we're at full strength. Puck goes on net, takes a shot, goes a mile in the air and bouncing in the corner, now settled by Gunner. Gunner throws it on the backhand behind the net, and now chasing after it is a Patriot, and he's got control of it, sends it into the high slot, got intercepted, though, by Frederick going the other way, and now the Patriots got to get back on D. Braden's in his face, trying to slow him down, and does. Takes a shot, goes off the shin guards of Braden, but now settled by in the high slot by neither team. Puck still loose, bouncing around in the high slot. Now comes into the circle, controlled by Frederick. Takes a shot on goal, big rebound, bouncing in front of the slot, and now bounces all the way out to Gunner. Gunner's going the other way, got control of it, going through New Slice, he's going to bring us onside, and does, and throws the puck to himself and goes in to fetch it, and now it's going to go right to a Frederick player who's contesting it behind the boards, and the puck comes squirting out, getting chased after by both teams now. And Patriots get to it first, so they're trying to dump it back in, goes out to our point, gets shipped back in by our defense, William Velasco. And now the puck comes out to neutral ice, controlled by Frederick. Bouncing puck, though, still. And now Frederick's got it, dumps it in. And now Frederick's onside, but chasing after is Tyler. Tyler gets the puck and is going to fire it around. Hits the high stick of a Frederick player, but no call there. And now gets chipped back in by Frederick. Bouncing puck goes to Remy. Remy throws it out to neutral ice, intercepted right at the blue line, and held inside, onside by Frederick. Remy sends it over to Gunner. Gunner dumps it out to neutral ice, and now Frederick's offside and trying to get back onside. Dumps it back in towards the blue line. Remy's there, holding him up. And now Sean gets it and takes it through, going the other way. Now he brings it onside. Trying to make a move, though. Goes down, no call. Puck is still loose in the corner and getting tied up, though. And now comes out to our point. Takes a shot. Big rebound, covered by the goalie. Now it squirts out into the far boards. And now it gets fetched by the Patriots. Send it out to our point. Dumps it back in. Now controlled in the far corner by the Patriots. Looking for a pass. Puts the brakes on to stay away. Looking for another pass. Sends it into the slot. Got intercepted by Frederick. And the slot takes a shot. Big rebound, comes out to our point, takes another shot, redirect, missed the net, goes to the right, and now Frederick's got it deep behind the circle, bringing it up the boards, going the other way, and they got a guy behind our D, and I don't think our D sees him, but I got knocked away by William Velasco, and chipping it, knocking it back in, and now it comes out to neutralize, bouncing a mile in the air, and Alex is back to control, got behind our D there a little bit, chips and hits the bar! I don't know how that didn't go in, it got some luck there on the crossbar, and now William Velasco skating with it, trying to get it out of there. Puck still out, now comes into the slot, takes his shot, and now intercepted by Sean going the other way and brings it out to neutral ice. Great defensive stop there. Got a little lucky, too. The bar helped him out. Deflected into the corner by the Frederick goalie. Now controlled by the Patriots, trying to bring it back out. Now it comes out to neutral ice. William Velasco chips it back in. That's going to put us offsides. Play stops the 423, real scrambly there in front of our net, but didn't go in on account of the crossbar and some fancy Goldie work there by Alex. And now Ian's out there in D with Braden. Taking this draw is Morgan. It's out to center ice. And looks like Dylan on the near side, Evan on the far side. Here comes the drop. And controlled by the Patriots, but intercepted by Frederick, who's trying to get it in, but hitting the skates of Evan, who stops it. Now going the other way is Morgan. Morgan brings this onside, throws it to himself in the circle, and now loses the puck up behind the net, and now still loose puck. Morgan gets it, throws it into the slot, but there's just Frederick players there, and now they got it going the other way. And now we got to put a foot race on to slow him down, and does, brings the puck. Was Ian knocked it on a back check away. Nice job there. And now puck's still loose in the neutral zone. And now sends it over to a Frederick player who's going to get forechecked, though, by the Patriots, who's dumping it in and now chasing after the dump. And now it's back behind their net. And Frederick's there to settle the puck, but so are the Patriots. And puts the brakes on, keeps playing keep away. He's got control of the puck behind the net now, looking for a pass. And brings it out to the circle. Lost the puck, though. Comes out to our point. He's going to try to go out there and chip it back in. It does. Now the puck goes behind the net. And goes and fetches it as a, I think it's Dylan. Dylan makes a move, though, trying to keep the puck away from Frederick. Still has playing keep away, controls it along the boards. Getting knocked at by Frederick, though, and now trying to keep it in, and now swooping in as Morgan comes out of the zone, though, and now chasing after is Remy, who puts it on the backhand, immediately throws it up the boards, and goes out to neutral ice, though, and intercepted by going the other way. Got a little bit of a breakaway here. I think it's Ryland. He missed the pass out to the trailer there, and now it comes to neutral ice coming out of the way. Got a Frederick player going to bring a forecheck in. Got to do something with it quickly. Remy puts the brakes on, throws it out. Bouncing puck got intercepted by Frederick before it left the zone. And still bouncing. Goes out of the zone now. And now gets pushed ahead by the Patriots. Still getting chipped ahead. And now goes into the offensive zone. But there's a penalty coming. I think it's on Frederick. As soon as they touched the puck, they blew it dead. It was a delayed penalty on Frederick. So power play coming up for the Patriots. 2:49 left in the first period. Scores 1-0 Patriots. That's going to result in an offensive zone faceoff. Taking the draw is Tyler. Gunner on the far side. In front of the net is William Vaughn. Back on D is Braden and Remy. We haven't put it on the board yet, but I'm assuming it's a minute and a half penalty. I didn't see the penalty. Power play for the Patriots, though. And the clock is still not right. Okay, there it is. Minute 30 on the penalty. Here comes the drop. And controlled by Frederick, immediately throws around to the near side boards, and it's going to score out to our point. Brayton's there trying to hold it in and can't quite hold the zone, and now comes out to neutral ice. Sent it by Tyler, sends it over to Remy. Remy's charging back into the zone now. He's going to come in onside, brings it in the circle, winds up, takes a shot. Big rebound, goes in front of the slot. Again, another shot. Puck comes flying out to the point, controlled by Brayton, who swaps and keeps it away from, now takes it in deep and dumps it down behind the net, but can't be controlled, and now looks like Frederick's going to ice the puck. They throw it all the way down. It's a foot race, but icing's the call. Coming all the way back. A minute left in the power play. With that icing call, it's going to result in another offensive zone faceoff for the Patriots. 2:18 left in the first period. Scores 1-0 Patriots. Taking the drop is Tyler. Back on is Gunner in front of the net. And William Vaughn on the other side. Back on D is William Velasco and Alex. Here comes the drop. Controlled by the Patriots. William Vaughn's got it. Sends it to William Velasco. He's going to wind up. Takes a shot. Got to redirect it. Missed the net to the right, though. Now going to get fetched by Tyler. He's got pucks on his edge. Got to do something with it. It got contested by Frederick. Kind of a big hit there, but no penalty call. Swatting at it. It's the Patriots. Comes out to the circle. Now controlled by Tyler. Tyler tries to wind up. Take a shot. Got disrupted by Frederick. Frederick's got the puck. Throws it out to the blue line, but can't leave the zone. And throws it back in deep. And now the puck's behind the net. And now getting chasing after it is both teams. Frederick gets to it first, though. But the forecheck of the Patriots is there and chips it away. Sends it back towards the left side of the net. Puck's in front of the net. Oh, I missed the chance. Takes a shot. Went high and left over the net. Goes into the near side board. And there's William Velasco to settle it. Immediately throws it back on net and gets stopped by the goalie. And that'll stop play. 18 seconds left in the power play for the Patriots. A couple of scoring opportunities, but nothing went in. Minute 36 left in the period. Fresh lines coming out for the Patriots. Ryland's out there. Ian and Remy on D. Sean's taking the drop. Nico on the near side by the boards. Power play continues for 18 seconds. Controlled by the Patriots on that draw. Comes out to the point. Ian's there. Takes a shot. Goes on net. And got control by the goalie. Sends it back out to the blue line. Gets sent back in by Ian. Now to a Patriot. I think it's Sean. Sends it back out. Sorry, Nico. Sends it back to Ian. Ian takes another shot. Gloved by the goalie. And that stops play. And I think there's 1 second left in the power play, and it'll give us just the faceoff, and then it's going to be even strength. Minute 20 left in the period. No change in the lines. Remy and Ian out there in T. Morgan taking a drop. Ryland's in front of the net, and Nico's again alongside the boards here. And the referee's talking to Remy. I think it's an equipment thing. He's motioning towards his helmet. Remy's coming off the ice. Oh, his looks like his chin strap popped. So we're going to get him fixed on the bench while we swap him out with another player. Okay, so Braden's going out there to replace Remy because of the equipment malfunction. And we're going to get a drop, and then it's going to be even strength. And there comes the drop, won by the Patriots. And now Ian sends it back in to Nico. Can't quite handle the pass out. Braden winds up, takes a shot, got redirected high over the top of the net. And now controlled by the Patriots, puts the brakes on, trying to play keep away, sends it back out to the point. Ian's there, he's going to wind up, takes a shot, swallowed up by the goalie, no rebound, and that stops play. Full strength now for both teams. Minute 2 left in the first period. Score is 1-0 Patriots. Morgan's still taking the draw. No change for the line here. Ryland in front of the net. Patriots lose the draw, and now controlled by Frederick, who's trying to leave the zone. Send it over to the far side boards. Going in deep to go fetch it is Braden. Gets hand passed by Morgan, but no call, and gets the puck behind the net now. Coming up along the boards on its edge and trying to get held in by Ian, who does. Nice job there. Brings it now to the top of the circle, recognizing he's got some time and space. Sends it into the slot, but Frederick's there to throw it out of the zone. Puck comes squirting back out to the circle, and Morgan goes and fetches it, sends it over to the other point. Braden's there, he's going to take it off a rebound off the board. Winds up, takes a shot, goes on net, gets deflected away by the goalie into the far side corner. Held by Frederick, who bounces it out to the blue line, gets held in by Braden. Nice job there. Dumps it back in, loose puck behind the net, chasing after it. 20-some seconds left in the period. Frederick gets to the puck, throws, sends it out to our point. Ian dumps it back in, and now comes back out to the high slot, and there's a Frederick player there breaking away, and Braden's trying to get back to slow him down. Knocked away by a deft play by, and out of the zone, Ian throws it out. It could be icing, but it's going to get settled by 5 seconds left in the period. That scoring opportunity there for Frederick, and big collision there in neutral ice. No penalty coming, and that's the end of the period. One of the books, 1-0 Patriots. So first intermission, we're going to be swapping ends for the second period. We'll be defending the far end. We're missing a couple players today. Liam Upchurch couldn't make it, and Cole McKenna couldn't make it. So compensating here a little bit, but hanging in there 1-0 after one. First intermission concludes. Second period getting ready to start here. Taking a draw, looks like Morgan. Alex still in net. Far side is Dylan, near side is Evan. Back in D is Remy, and needs another defenseman to join him. We're short of skater. Trying to get we're short of skater. Hold on, guys. Here we go. Ian's coming out. And now comes the puck drop. Here we go. Full strength. Controlled by Frederick, but a whistle. I don't know why the whistle went off. saying a missed drop or something, score, hit the buzzer, and that confused everybody, and it stopped the clock. So they're gonna, I think they're gonna reset here and do another face-off at center ice. If you accidentally hit the buzzer or what, but we got 3 seconds off the clock. All right, here comes the drop again. And controlled by Frederick again, and throws it over here to the near side board. Almost hit the referee, got out of the way there. And now Morgan goes and fetches it, looking for a pass, puts the brakes on to stay away from Frederick. Now bringing some speed on to bring it out of the zone, makes some moves and breaks the zone. Now going the other way. Frederick player fell down, but no advantage there because it wasn't a defenseman. Morgan brings it in here to the circle, controls the puck, now looks for a pass, got intercepted by Frederick in the circle, sends it out, and now out to neutral ice, settled by Remy, realizes we're offside, now gets back onside, makes a move in the circle, gonna wind up, takes a shot, scores! Remy, unassisted, puts the score 2-0, Patriots with 14:30 left in the second period. Nice job by Remy there, recognizing the players were out of position and took advantage of it, and found the backside of the net there. Okay, Morgan's still taking a drop. No change in the lines for the Patriots. Dylan's on the, okay, looks like, I think Frederick's gonna take a timeout here. Yep, looks like somebody's taking a timeout. I think it's Frederick. I don't know why we would take a timeout here. I didn't see the signal from the referee, but it makes sense that Frederick would, before this gets too sideways on Frederick. 14:30 left in the second period. A quick goal by the Patriots there. Remy unassisted. Puts a score 2-0 Patriots. Looks like Frederick did what they needed to do with that timeout, sorted things out, and coming back out to center ice for face-off. Patriots are still at the boards talking to the coach. Okay, and resume. Ian's out there on D with Alex, and we got Dylan, Morgan taking the drop, and I think it's Remy here on the near side. Dylan's coming off the ice. Know what that's all about. Getting replaced by another player, I think. The players are signaling for somebody to come on the ice, but not clear who's coming out there. Sean goes out there. Okay. Morgan taking the draw. Sean on their side of the Nico and controlled by Frederick. Lost the puck though. It's going to get chased after by Sean. Gets to it first and puts the brakes on and keeping it away from Frederick in the zone. Sends it out. Bouncing puck out to the high slot. Ian's there. Sends it immediately over to Alex. Alex winds up. Takes a shot. Got Ilan in net. They scored. It hit the goalie and slowed it down, and then it trickled into the net, and it looked like Morgan helped it in, but it was probably already in. And I think Alex is going to get credit for the goal, but Sean pushed it to Ian. Ian pushed it to Alex. Alex took the shot, so I think there's a couple assists coming on that one. And fresh lines out there. Sean's taking a drop. William Vaughn on the far side. Gunner on the near side. Back in D is Ian and Alex. They remain out there. 3-0 Patriots after 14:12 left in the second period. And sorting out the traffic. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Frederick, who's going to bring the puck onside now. And gets swatted at by Alex and knocks the puck and takes a shot. And Alex got some wood on it and knocks it over into the corner. And now near side, getting chased after by the Patriots. Now has settled the puck. Patriots sent it ahead to a streaking Sean. Sean brings it over the red line. Now in the onside. Got the puck on a backhand and is getting chased after, though, by Frederick. Has to put the brakes on to stay away and has control of the puck now. Sends it out to the point. Alex is there. Sends it over to Ian. Ian settles it. Immediately sends it back to Alex. Alex takes a shot, but got disrupted by Frederick at the top of the circle going the other way. And they send it ahead on a 2-on-1 going the other way. They're offside, but they didn't call it. Sends it back to a trailer. Now getting back-checked by the Patriots. And Gunner takes the puck away. And now we got a penalty coming. We got a hook. I am unclear who this penalty is on. I think it's on us. Gunner got called for a hook. I didn't see it. But we're going to be in a penalty kill for a minute 30. To kill the penalty is Braden, Remy, Rylan and Nico, and I think Rylan's going to take the drop. Nico's skating out to take his position, I think, in front of the net, and there he goes. 13-31. Immediately takes a shot. Big rebound. Again, another shot, and they scored. Power play goal for Frederick. Puts the score 3-1 with 13:26 left in the period. Got a big rebound off the goalie, and then they immediately reshot the and went in, and that puts the score 3-1 Patriots. And now full strength for both teams. Sean's taking the drop. Near side is Rylan. Far side, Nico. Here comes the drop. And Frederick wins the draw and now controls the puck going in the neutralized, brings it into the high slot, controls it over to the circle. It's going to wind up, takes a shot, gloved by Alex. And that'll stop play with 13:16 left in the period. And a defensive zone faceoff coming for the Patriots here. No change in the lines. Sean's still taking the drop. And Frederick controls the puck, takes a shot, it waffled at the net, and now stopped by Alex, and that stops play. There's a knuckleball going at Alex there, but he saw it and gloved it. Now we're swapping. Coming out on D is William and Alex. And in front of the net looks like it's Nico. Patriots won the draw, controlled now by William Velasco, trying to lead the zone, and goes down, and controlled by Frederick, now brings him into the circle, poked at by a Patriot, knocks away towards the near side boards, and still getting contested and tied up alongside the boards. Puck's going nowhere, and now puck comes out towards the top of the circle, swatted at by Frederick, who brings it into the slot, and now bouncing puck comes out to neutral ice, and chasing after it is both teams, tries to stop the puck onside, but goes back out to neutralize. Now controlled by Frederick, who brings it onside at the top of the circle. Winds up, takes a shot. Loose puck in front of the net. And now settled by the Patriots against the near side board. And has to play keep away. And skating with it and getting attacked, though, by the Frederick player. And gets it past the Frederick player out to another Patriot. Out to the blue line. Knocked back in by Frederick. Puck's loose in the circle now. Still loose. Goes over to the far side boards. And Frederick's there to go chase after it. Now getting back checked, though, by the Patriots. And now pucks comes out towards the blue line, controlled by the Patriots. Throws it at Sean, throws a pass himself, swatted at by the defense right at the blue line, puts the Patriots offsides. And now Frederick sends it in the high slot, controlled by, they're offsides. Going the other way, Sean. Sean throws the puck to himself. He's going to bring it onside here. Takes a shot on goal, misses to the right. And now we're changing. And coming out on, Sean stays in, and player goes down. No call. He lost his stick. Now the player took his stick away and threw his stick. No penalty, though. And all the way down is Ian's going to go fetch it. I don't know what that was all about, but Frederick intercepts it in neutral ice, dumps it in, and now we got a penalty coming. Oh, it's offside. A little extracurricular activity going on in the corner down there, and no call, though. Okay, this is going to result in a neutral zone face-off, and taking the drop is Ian. Morgan's going to score it out by himself over there. Dylan's on the center ice. Puck comes over here to the near side. Sean broke a stick on that play, which is probably why he gave up on it. And now going to get fetched by Ian. Ian goes, gets the puck now, and puts the brakes on behind the net, and now got some time and space to do something with it. Looks for a pass, sends it out, got intercepted in the high slot by Frederick, who makes the moves in the slot. Goes back in a circle. The puck's still loose in front of the net, and now squirts out into the corner, getting tied up, though, by both players. And still getting tied up, and loose puck in the corner now comes out. Patriots control it, coming out to the high slot, getting poked at by both teams, comes back into the zone, and puck goes up in the air, gets back into the corner, and now chasing after it's the Patriots, who puts the brakes, Morgan, puts the brakes on to get away from the Frederick players, and now brings the puck into, got some room now, skating with it, and skates through neutral ice, past the red line, comes onside, brings it into the slot, winds up, takes a shot, big rebound, intercepted by Frederick, though, going to get back, forechecked, though, by the Patriots, bounced out to the top of the circle, knocked back in by Ian, and now chased after by both teams, puck comes back out to the circle, Ian's there, throws it over to Morgan, I'm here on the near side in front of the circle, he's skating with the puck, makes a move, and brings it through the circle now, puts it on a backhand, brings it in, he's going to wind up, take a shot, missed the net to the left of the net, and almost had Dylan there. Dylan makes the move now, brings it into the slot. Puck's loose in front of the net. Takes another shot. Puck comes out to the high slot. Now knocked back in by Ian, had come in deep to do that, but now puts Frederick's going the other way. Getting poked at by Ian, though. Puck comes intercepted by Remy right at the blue line. Now comes the neutral ice. And Frederick's changing here, and so are the Patriots. Remy brings this onside into the high slot. Winds up, takes a shot. Big rebound, controlled by Frederick. Dumps it out and leaves the zone. Now going the other way and getting chased after by both teams. It's a bit of a foot race. And Braden's going to get to it first, though. Getting chased, though, by Frederick. And puts the brakes on, getting tied up in the far board behind the net. And now the puck gets squirts out to the slot. Now controlled by the Patriots going the other way. I think that's William Vaughn. Sends it ahead to Tyler. Tyler's charging into the zone. Comes onside here. Sends centering pass over to... Can't quite handle the bouncing pass there. And now William Vaughn goes and fetches it, but loses the puck. And now Remy goes in deep to get it. Cycles in deep into the circle. He's going to wind up. Takes a shot. Hits the side of the net. Doesn't go in. And now center on the boards out to that point again by Frederick. Remy's there. Tried to hold it in, but Frederick squirted it past him. Throws the puck all the way down. Could be icing. And icing's the call. Coming all the way back. 9:14 left in the second period. Scores 3-1 Patriots. Offensive zone faceoff coming. And fresh legs out there for the Patriots. William Velasco and Alex on D. Taking this drop is William Vaughn and Gunner. And then Sean's out there now with a fresh stick. Taking the draw. Here comes the draw. Controlled by Frederick. Lost the puck, though, on the boards. And William Vaughn goes and gets it. Now Frederick's got it. Throws it on the backhand out to the circle. Now controlled by Frederick, who tries to leave his zone. It does. Goes out to neutral ice. Getting chased after, though, by the Patriots. And Alex gets to it, circles on it, and turns it around. Sends it over to the far side. Now controlled by Sean. Sean's going to bring us on side. Brings it into the slot. Into the high slot. Takes a shot. Big rebound. Gunner's there. Throws it on net with the backhand. Puck still loose. Comes out to the slot. Now controlled by Frederick. Going the other way. And Frederick's going to break the zone. Going in. And now Alex is in his face trying to slow him down. Gets behind Alex a little bit, but lost the puck along the boards. Puts the brakes on. Takes a shot. Blockered away by Alex. Comes into the slot now. And now controlled by the Patriots. Now puck's out loose at neutral ice. Frederick throws it back in. They're offsides. This could be, it's coming all the way back. The referee's pointing into our offensive zone, saying deliberate offsides there, and all the way back. 8:30 left in the second period. Scores 3-1 Patriots. Offensive zone faceoff coming on that deliberate offsides by Frederick. Taking a drop is Sean. Far side is Remy. Ryland in front of the net. Back on D is Ian and Remy. Ryland in front of the net. Nico against the far boards. Here comes a drop. Controlled by the Patriots. Ryland's got it. Trying to circle where they got knocked away by Frederick. So a foot race going the other way. And Alex is going to have to play this and sends it over here to the near side boards. And there's a Patriot there, but can't swatting at it. Couldn't quite handle it. Comes out to neutral ice. Sean's got some speed on. Got to stay inside here and does. Brings it into the slot. Winds up. Sends it over to Trailer. Missed the pass, though. Ryland's got it. Lost it, though. And now controlled by Frederick going the other way. Sends it out to the point. Remy's there. Settles it and sends it back in. Ryland's going to go chasing after it. So is a Frederick player, though. And now Frederick's controlling the puck. Throws it out of the zone. Out to neutral ice, though. Swatting at it is the D. Remy's trying to slow it down. It does and knocks it away. Now the puck goes out towards the blue line and sends it out to Ryland. Ryland's got a breakaway going the other way. If he got, makes a move right at the blue line. Goes down. Tripping call coming. And Patriots are going to go on a power play for a minute and a half on that. Ryland made a fancy move right as he brought it in the zone and confused the defense. And then he had to trip him to slow him down. And Patriots are doing a wholesale change here. Fresh legs out there. Morgan's taking a draw. William Velasco and Braden back on D. In front of the net is Evan. Far side is Dylan. And minute 30 on the power play for the Patriots. And here comes the drop. Controlled by the Patriots. Dylan gets to it. Chips it into the slot. Getting poked at by both teams. Leaves his own going the other way. And Braden goes and fetches it in neutral ice. And it's now controlling it. He's going to dump it in. And now getting chased after by both teams. Frederick's going to get to it first, though. And slots at it. Pushes it out towards the point. William Velasquez there. Dumps it in, but not deep enough. And kept the zone, though. And now pucks in the circle. And circled and now intercepted by Morgan in the slot. Going to bring it in. Frederick's shot scores. Power play goal for the Patriots. Morgan on that. Not sure if he got an assist with all his unassisted, but it counted. 4-1 Patriots. And 7:16 left in the second period. William Velasco, Braden out there in D. Near side is still Evan and Dylan on the far side. Morgan taking the drop. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Frederick. Frederick throws it ahead, but intercepted by William Velasco, brings it through neutral ice and dumps it in, but got hit a skate or a player and gets knocked down. Now Evan's got it, dumps it in, is going to chase after it, and no one's really going for the puck except Evan. And now Frederick decides to go after two, and now the puck comes squirting over here to the near side board, and Frederick's there, throws it on a backhand out to our point. Braden's there, contesting it, keeps it in. Frederick's on a backhand, it goes off the sweater of Evan, and now it comes through to the near side, getting stick lifted, throws it on Nichols through the crease, but right to a Frederick player who intercepts it in the far circle, now bringing it through neutral ice, getting a pretty powerful back check, though, by the Patriots. Somebody lost some equipment there. Looks like Morgan lost a glove. And now the puck comes out and goes out to their takes a shot, waffling, hits a, looks like it hit a defenseman, and now trying to take away the pass. They blow it dead. I'm not sure what happened down there, but it was a scramble of bodies, and the puck, I think Alex covered it. It's going to result in a defensive zone faceoff for the Patriots and a fresh set of lines out there. Alex is out there with Tyler taking a draw and Ian on D, and then William Vaughn and Gunner on the near side in front of the net. Patriots win the draw, goes over to William Vaughn, now back over to Tyler. Tyler's got control of the puck, brings it through neutral ice, crosses the red line and onside. Still has control of it, no one's really contesting him, throws it back out to Remy. Sorry, that was Ian. Ian dumps it back into William Vaughn, sends it back into Tyler. Tyler's got it now on a backhand, playing keep away, and now get tied up by, now comes out to William Vaughn, brings it back in front of the net, takes a shot and goes out to the high slot and held in by Ian, and now puck goes down, now held in by Alex right at the blue line, gets chipped back in by Alex in a desperation there, and puck goes out of play, and that'll stop play. Not sure where this faceoff's coming. Puck went onto our bench, they're staying back in the offensive zone for the Patriots, and Frederick's going to make a couple changes there, but Patriots are going to stay in force on the ice here. Tyler's taking the draw. In front of the net is William Vaughn. Gunner on the near side. Back on D is Alex. And Ian. Here comes the drop. And Frederick wins the draw. Comes charging out of the zone, and Patriots are backing up to slow it down. And does. And now they still have control of the puck, though, deep in. Goes out to the slot, missed the pass, though. Now going the other way is William Vaughn, and he's got some speed on. He's going to bring us onside, makes a move into the high slot, takes a shot, goes off to the shin guard, takes another shot, goes in. I was Gunner on that. Got that rebound and put it in. Unassisted, 5-1 Patriots. William Vaughn split the D, took a shot, big rebound. Gunner found it, picked up the loose change and put it in the back of the net. Fresh lines out there for the Patriots. Nico on the far side. Sean taking the drop. Near side is Ryland. Back on D is Brady and Remy. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Frederick. Frederick has the puck now. Throws it high off the boards and into the offensive zone for Frederick. But got intercepted immediately. And now dumped back in by William Vaughn. Sorry, Nico. Nico's chasing after it. Frederick gets to it first, though. But here comes the forecheck of Nico. And now ties him up on the boards. And now still tying him up. Ryland goes in to try to help out, but can't quite get there. Now controlled by Frederick going the other way. Puck's still stuck to the boards. And now back checked now by the Patriots. Comes out to neutral ice going the other way. And onside is Frederick. Remy's back on D trying to slow him down. Takes a shot on net. Either went off of Alex or missed the net completely. Went behind the net and now controlled. And it comes squirting out to the blue line. Puck's loose. Popped out and still held in by Frederick. Now goes out to neutral ice. And there's a Patriot there. Looks like Sean got smeared in the boards, goes down. No penalty called. And now Frederick's got the puck now held back in by Remy. And Remy's going to go in deep to chase after it. And Frederick gets there and dumps it around towards the far boards. Throws it out towards another Frederick player, neutral ice, but it didn't touch anybody. Going all the way down and no chance icing. Alex throws it out, trying to leave the zone, but it got intercepted right at the blue line by a Frederick player. Now comes into the circle and into the slot. Now the high slot controlled by the Patriots going the other way. Nico's got it, makes the move at the blue line, and he's going to wind up here from the circle. He's going to pass it, takes his shot, goes right off the goalie, and the goalie covers it, and that stops play. 4:12 left in the second period. Scores 5-1 Patriots. Offensive zone faceoff coming. Fresh lines coming out there. Dylan's in front of the net. Evans here on the near side. Morgan taking the draw. Back in D is Alex and William Velasco. Here comes the draw. Controlled by Frederick. Immediately tries to charge out of the zone and does. Swatted at it was William Velasco, but couldn't quite got behind him. Now chipped at by Alex. Knocks it into the near side board, and that slows the play down. And now Patriots get to it, put it on the backhand, and now throws it out towards the blue line, but Frederick holds it in and loose puck at the top of the circle now, getting swatted at, now comes in into the circle, makes another move, now gets poked away by Alex. Alex puts it on a backhand, tries to leave the zone, it does. Now it's getting chased after by Evan. Evan's got a 2-on-1 with Dylan knocked away by the Frederick, and now got fetched by Morgan. Morgan puts the brakes on, looking for a pass here. Player goes down, no call. Morgan's going to bring the puck behind the net, still looking for a pass, and brings it into the slot, winds up, takes a shot, big rebound, and couldn't quite do anything with that rebound. Goes out to Alex at the point. Alex makes a move, brings it into the circle, winds up, takes a shot, big rebound, goes out to the far circle, and now going and fetching it is Evan. Evan goes and throws it on net, and now puck's loose behind the net, going to go get fetched by Dylan. Dylan gets to it, he's got a Frederick player all over him though, puts the brakes on, trying to play keep away, throws it out to the point, and Morgan's there, but got pushed away by Frederick. Could have been interference, no call though. And now William Blassens at neutral ice throws it back towards the offensive zone, but can't quite get it in there. And now sends it back towards our D. William Blassens immediately sends it back to Dylan. And Dylan's going to bring us onside and brings it to the top of the circle. Throws it over here to the near side. Morgan's there. Takes the shot. Misses the net to the left. Comes out to William Blassens, who's going to chip at it. Throws it into the slot. Can't get handled by either team, though. Comes over here to the near side board. And now contested by both teams. Evan takes a big hit. They throw the puck out of the zone. It's going to go all the way down. They're saying icing. And icing is called, coming all the way back. 2:41 left in the second period. Scores 5-1 Patriots. Lots of scoring opportunities there for the Patriots. Just couldn't quite find the back of the net. And went for lack of trying, though. Okay, fresh lines here. Tyler's taking the draw. In front of the net is William Vaughn. Gunner on the near side. Back in D is Ian and Remy. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Frederick, who's immediately contested, though. Goes into the slot, swatting at it. And Tyler swoops in, puts it on the backhand, and scores! Wow! Bang, bling. Tyler found the back of the net on a backhand there, dragging a freeze player with him. Puts the score 6-1 Patriots with 2:35 left in the period. And to get rewarded by staying out on the ice for another shift. All right, taking that drop here. Controlled by the Patriots. Ball got intercepted by Frederick, though. They're going to bring the puck onside. Got it on the backhand, throws it. Got intercepted by Ian, though. Ian's got to put the brakes on to keep it away. Now controlled by Tyler, coming the other way. Sends it ahead to another Patriot. Looks like William Vaughn is going to make some moves. Gets it past the red line, throws it in. Gets thrown out of the zone, though, by Frederick, who throws it back in our zone. Intercepted by Ian. Ian throws it through neutral ice. Chipped at by Gunner. Gunner can't quite handle it, though, and goes back to neutral ice. Now bringing us onside. Still neutral ice. Tied up along the board. Puck squirts out. And now Tyler's got it. He's going to wind up. Takes a shot. Scores! Wow, I got redirected off something and went in. I think the goalie had a piece of it, but not enough. And unassisted goal there for Tyler. Two in a row. Well on his way to a hat trick. 7-1 Patriots. 2:04 left in the second period. Not the reason I'm talking over him. Seeing if he's going to assist. I didn't see it. I think it was all Tyler there. Okay, fresh lines out there. Nico, Sean taking the draw. Near side is Ryland. Back on D is Braden and William Velasquez. The score doesn't reflect it on. Okay, now it does. 7-1. Referee's talking it over. I'm not talking to the other bench. I'm not sure what this is all about. But that's why we have to stop the play. I can't hear the conversation, but he's pointing over towards the blue line. No, I really can't hear anything except music. Okay, here comes the drop. We got that sorted out. Controlled by Frederick, but intercepted. Now the puck squirts out, and controlled by Frederick. Puts the brakes on and neutral ice. Swatting at it. It's the Patriots. Goes in onside, though. Winds up, takes a shot. Alex saw it, got a big blocker on it, knocks it into the near side board, and throws it out to the blue line. And now comes into the slot, though, but William Velasquez there. Throws it on the backhand out. And now nice pass, tape to tape there for Sean. Sean's got a breakaway. Winds up, takes a shot. Goalie got a piece of it, knocked it over the top of the net. Otherwise, that was going in. And now again, back into the slots, Ryland. Ryland's going to wind up here, going to take a shot, and throws it, and couldn't quite get disrupted by Frederick. Frederick throws around the near side board, and William Blaskin's there at the point, knocks it back in, swatting at it, though, and Puck still tied up along the boards, and now helped by Nico, comes back out to the blue line. Sean's there, intercepts it, brings it into the high slot, throws it over to the near side. Ryland couldn't quite handle, though. It turned over the puck, though, and now sends it out, got intercepted right at the blue line by a Patriot. William Blaston trying to throw it back in, got intercepted by Frederick. He tries to bring it outside and does. Now settled by Braden. Braden's going to bring in, break the zone, coming the other way through the neutral ice. Skating with it along the boards. Going to slide into the slot here. Puts it on a backhand, throws it on net, but the goalie can easily knock that away. It goes down, but no call. Now Nico gets to it, but he's got two Frederick's players all over him. Sends it over to the high slot, and now takes a shot, but got knocked away by Frederick's D. Frederick gets to it, sends it over here, near side. Ryland's there. Ryland sends it. Sean's got the puck all by himself behind the net. Sends it out to slot. Takes a shot, goes off a shin guard of a Frederick player, now controlled by Frederick, going the other way into neutral ice and getting kicked at, but now back checked and pushed away by the Patriots back in the zone. Sean's chasing after it, settles the puck in the circle, takes a shot, scores! Bar down, 25 seconds left in the second period, and found the back of the net there. Unassisted goal for Sean. That puts the score 8-1. Nifty goal there. I'm glad the referee was watching, because it went in and out super fast. And definitely was in the net. All right, fresh lines out there. Taking the draw is Morgan. Back in D is Alex and Ian. Near side is Evan. Far side is Dylan. Here comes the drop. And controlled by the Patriots. You're going to go get fetched by Alex. Alex chips it ahead for Evan. Can't quite handle it, though. Goes loose in neutral ice. Now comes into our defensive zone. And getting contested, though, by both teams. Now Ian gets to it, chips it out of the zone right to the blue line. Could be offsides, and it is. Neutral zone faceoff coming. Less than 10 seconds to go in the period. The score is 8-1 Patriots. And no change in the lines. Okay, now there is a bit of a change here. Alex took the draw and launched into our zone. Now chasing after is Morgan. Morgan can get to it. Immediately takes a shot on goal. Goes right to the net, though, not on net. And Evan throws it in a crease and goes off a couple players, but doesn't go on. And that's the end of the period. Two in the books, 8-1 Patriots. Second intermission starts. All right, Patriots are going to be defending the near side here for this last period. Second intermission is coming to an end. All right. Remy's out there. Tyler's taking a draw. Gunner and William Vaughn on the near side. Back in D is Braden and Remy. And Alex is still in goal. Here comes a drop. Patriots lost the draw, though, but regain control of the puck. Now Frederick's got it. Comes in, breaks the zone onside, and poked at by Braden. Knocks it out back towards the point. Getting tied up along the boards. Frederick brings it out to the top of the circle. It's going to wind up. Takes a waffling shot. Goes left. Should be right in the net. Remy goes and fetches it. Now has control of it. Throws it out of the zone. They're going the other way, and could be icing. Icing's the call. And coming all the way back. 14:36 left in the third period. Defensive zone faceoff coming for the Patriots. No changes for the Patriots. Frederick took the opportunity to make a couple changes. William Vaughn on the near side. Far side is Gunner. Tyler taking the draw. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Tyler. Throws it out to Frederick. He intercepts it, though, in this high circle. Takes a shot. Scored. I think he got screened a little bit there. Found the back of the net, and that puts the score 8-2 Patriots with 14:29 left in the third period. Changing the lines from the Patriots. Out on D is Alex and William Velasco. Rylan on the far side. Sean taking the draw. Nico on the near side. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Frederick and settles the puck and neutralized coming the other way. Getting it back checked out by the Patriots. Swatting at it. Brings it onside. Player goes down. No call. And now we got a call. Got interference. And not sure who this penalty's on. Looks like it's on us. Alex took an interference penalty. And swapping out the D. Ian and Remy to kill this. We got too many players on the ice. Nico's coming off. Sean's taking the draw. In front of the net is Rylan. Getting the clock sorted out here. 1:30 on the power play for Frederick. Now Sean won the draw somehow. Knocks it out of the zone. Going the other way shorthanded. Chasing after the puck. And has control of it. Now puts it on his backhand. Tries to bring it into the slot. But got interrupted by Frederick. Comes out to the high slot. Ian's swatting at it now, and now Frederick's going the other way and got to get back on D. Patriots are there. Player goes down, no call. Frederick has control of it in the circle, sends it over. Puck's loose, and oh, it got knocked away. Nice defensive stop by Remy. Gets it out to the high slot, and Alex lost his stick now, and now Frederick still has it. Throws the puck on the net, bouncing puck now, settled by Sean. Sean's going the other way, and brings it through neutral ice, shorthanded. Playing keep away, brings it into the slot. It's going to line up, take a shot, scores! Shorthanded, Sean Harrington, unassisted, makes the score 9-2 on a shorthanded goal. .50 seconds left in the penalty kill for the Patriots, and swapping out a couple players here. Coming out there is Evan, and taking the draw is Morgan, and Remy and Ian are going to stay out there on D, down controlled by Patriots. Evan goes and fetches it and now chips it ahead and now there, dumps it out, now comes out to, didn't leave the zone. And now coming through neutral ice is Frederick. Now back checked though by Morgan. And now Ian's gonna join the fray. Puck is still loose along the boards, getting contested by Ian, pulls it away now, going the other way, got it behind the net. 29 seconds left to kill for the Patriots, looking for a pass, sends it out to Morgan, got it some stick on it, and now bounces out to the high circle. Now puck comes here to the near side on its edge and getting chased after by, they send it on net, but got intercepted by Remy. Remy's not controlling, and the spots dumps it out of the zone. And Morgan's got to get back to go get it. Brings it back in the defensive zone, looking for a pass, sends it over to Remy. Remy's got it right at the blue line. Throws it out, bouncing puck out to neutral ice. And Evans there, chipped at it, though, by, now Morgan's got it, knocked away by Frederick. Morgan brings it onside. Now we're at full strength. Morgan has control of the puck, but lost it in the corner. Playing keep away deep in the corner now, and got a Frederick player tying him up, though. Puck squirts out and now controlled by Frederick coming behind the net, but forechecked by the Patriots is there to slow it down. Puck squirts out to the far corner, and now Frederick's there trying to do something with the puck, getting back checked though, and now still has control of the puck. Sends it now, fires it ahead out to the other blue line. Got touched, so no, they're saying icing. There was a player right at the blue line for Frederick. Cherry picking there, not offsides, but cherry picking. Missed that pass, and so going to get all the way back in the defensive zone. Offensive zone for the Patriots. All right, taking this draw is Tyler. In front of the net is William Vaughn, and far side is Gunner. Back in D is William Velasco and Braden. And tied up at the circle, no clear winner of that draw. Now controlled by the Patriots. Comes out to William Velasco. Going to wind up, takes a shot, goes left of the net, over into the far corner, pucks on its edge now. Frederick gets to it first, though, and trying to lead the zone, dumping it out, but has to go knocked back in by the Patriots. Still loose puck in the corner, getting tied up down there. And now joined by a couple more players. And still tied up in the corner. And now retrieved by coming alongside the near side boards. Still now tied up again. Held there. And now squirts out to the point. Tyler throws it into the slot. Get knocked back into the far corner. But Frederick's there. Throws it back in towards the blue line. Kicked back in by Braden. Braden's going to line up from the circle. Takes a shot. Bouncing puck got knocked away by the goalie. And now goes behind the net, and now still loose puck, though, getting contested by both teams. Puck comes out to the slot, but got knocked back in the corner by Frederick, and now throws it out to the point, but Braden's there, knocks it back in, and now gets tied up immediately, and puck's sliding back into the corner. Now comes back out towards the point, but got replaced by another Patriot there at the point, kept it in. Now Frederick gets it out, and Braden sends it over to the other side. Gunner's there. He's going to bring us onside. And does. Brings it into the top of the circle. Into the slot. Takes a shot. Scores! Braden's going to get the assist on that to Gunner. And Gunner made it happen in the back of the net there. Nice goal. I think it hit the bar and went down. That puts a score... Well, the scoreboard's wrong. I think it's 9-2. But it might be 10-2. 11:03 left in the third period. I took a nap there. I think it is 10-2. All right, Sean's taking the draw. On your side is Nico. Far side is Ryland. Back and D is Ian and Alex. Controlled by the Patriots. Alex tries to... They're offsides. I don't know how they didn't call that, but got handled by Alex. And that stops play. That might not have been offsides. It looked like it was from where I was standing, but here comes the draw. Sean sends it over. It got intercepted by Frederick. Frederick throws it off the skate of Ian. Now back checked away by Sean. Sean's going the other way. Got some speed on now. And skating through neutral ice. Chips it to him. Oh, he took a big hit. And we got a penalty come in. And roughing by Frederick. I don't know if that was a minor penalty, but Sean got hit pretty hard. And that'll put the Patriots in a power play here for a minute 30. And looks like it's going to be an offensive zone faceoff. Sean appears to be none the worse for wear. Got back up after a moment on his knees. Rounds in front of the net. Near side is Nico. Back on D is Ian and Alex. And here comes the drop. Power play for the Patriots for a minute and a half. And controlled by the Patriots out the blue line. Ian has to go in deep in the circle to get it. Takes a shot. Goes over the top of the net. It comes out to the other point, and Alex is there going to have to settle it. Got a Frederick player right there, so he has to dump it back in. Goes behind the net now, getting chased after by Frederick. Frederick gets to it first, and now sends it out to our point, and dumps it back in, held in the zone by our point, and now into the high slot. Nico's got it. Goes into the circle. Ryland made a move there, and now skating with the puck in the far circle. Still has control of it. Lost the puck, though, and goes out to Alex. Alex sends it over to one-timer to Ian. Got redirected. Didn't go on the net, though. Goes to the right of the net. Goes bouncing out to... Going to be icing. And icing's the call. Coming all the way back. 47 seconds left in the power play for the Patriots. A little less than 10 minutes to go in the period. Score is 10-2 Patriots. A couple changes out there. Morgan's taking the draw. Evan playing forward on the right side. Nico, Braden, and in front of the net is... It's Dylan. But here comes the drop. Controlled by the Patriots. Comes over to Evan. Evan winds it back out to Remy. Remy winds up. Takes a shot. Goes off the sweater of a player and gets knocked down. Now who's pucking the circle? Controlled by Morgan. Morgan puts the brakes on. Trying to play keep away. Brings it on the backhand. Still playing keep away. Makes another move. Getting chased by a Frederick player. Now goes down. And no call. Now he has a call. It's going to be either a trip or a hook. Trip. So that's going to go 5-on-3 for the Patriots. He hooked Morgan pretty good there. Actually lifted a leg up in the air that trip. All right, 29 seconds of a 5-on-3. Morgan's still taking the draw. Far side is Evan. The front of the net is, I think it's Dylan. No, we're swapping out lines here. I don't know what's happening. Timeout, maybe? I'm not 100% sure who took the timeout again. Referees are coming over here to talk to the coach. Not sure what they're talking about, but I think this is a timeout for the Patriots. A little less than 10 minutes to go in the third period. Patriots are going to 5-on-3 for 29 seconds. And then a 5-on-4 if they don't score for a minute 30. And Remy's out there with Braden on D. Morgan's taking a draw. Evan and Dylan. So the same lines that were out there before. I think we took up timeouts to talk to the referee about something going on there a little bit. But here comes the drop. And Frederick won the draw, throws the puck behind their own net, and now throws it out towards the blue line, slowed down at the point by the Patriots. Remy's got control of it there, throws it over to Morgan. Morgan's got it in the top of the circle, is going to wind up, takes a shot, misses the net, goes behind the net. Now, Remy goes down, no penalty though, and just fell, and then tried to get the puck over to another teammate, but Frederick's there, throws it around here, the near side, coming out to the whole point, settled by the Patriots, playing keep away. And now throws it in deep to himself to go chasing after it. And Frederick's there, throws it back out. And now going to leave the zone. Oh, almost made a valiant effort to stop it, though. Evans is going to go chase after it. Puck's on its edge, sends it over to the near side. Remy collides with Morgan. And Morgan now has control of the puck, bringing it behind the net. 5-on-3 is over. Now it's 5-on-4 for another 40 seconds. Brayden has the puck, winds up, takes a pass over to Dylan, touched it, so it's no chance of offsides, and now goes deep behind their net and getting chased after by both teams. Frederick gets to it first, so tries to leave the zone, but got intercepted by a Patriot. Now goes back behind their net, getting chased after by both teams. Frederick dumps it out to the point, and Brayden swoops in to keep it in deep, gets replaced at the point by Evan. Evan's there, sends it over to the high slot. Remy's there, throws it in to a Patriot. Looks like Morgan. Morgan's trying to play keep away. Still got the puck, though. Now I got another Frederick player all over him. And then he stick licking and tied up. And now that power play is over. Full strength for both teams. Remy has control of the puck at the point. Dumps it into the far corner. Now controlled by Patriots. Making a move on the net here. Skating with it behind the net. Looking for a pass. Throws it out to the top of the circle. Can't quite get handled there by the Patriots. Swatted at by Frederick. Going the other way. Going to get back checked, though. Evan takes the puck away. Remy's there to slow it down. Can't quite leave the zone. Remy goes down. Now Frederick dumps it in. Now going to get chased after by Brayden. Brayden goes down trying to settle the puck. And now Frederick's got it. Throws it through the crease, though. But Morgan swoops in and intercepts it. And now has control of it behind the net. Brings it through the circle looking for a pass. Puts some speed on to break the zone. And does. Through neutral ice. Crosses the red line. Now he's going to bring it onside. Tries to split the D at the top of the... And brings it in the far side circle. Still skating with it. He's got it. Still skating with it. Tries a wraparound. Scores. And that puts a score 11-2. Patriots, 7:18 left in the period. Unassisted goal for Morgan there. Goalie was down on the far side. Didn't see the wraparound coming. And Morgan found the back of the net. Tyler taking the draw. William Vaughn on the near side. Gunner on the far side. Back on D is Alex and Ian. And Frederick, Tyler controls the draw, sends it back to Ian. Ian immediately sends it ahead to William Vaughn. William Vaughn controls it, going to bring us on sides, got it on a backhand, puts the brakes on to stay away from Frederick, knocks it out of the zone, back out to neutral ice. Ian's got it. Ian fires it over the other blue line. Gunner's there, settles the puck, brings us on side. Now has to go and fetch his puck after it got knocked away by, sends it through the slot. Puck's loose in the circle now, set out by Frederick, but kept in by Ian. Ian cycles in deep, takes a shot. Tyler was that shot. Goes big rebound, comes out to Gunner. Gunner's going to dump it on a backhand back in deep, and Frederick's going to go and get to it. Throws it out to a Frederick player right at the blue line who's getting contested by the defense. Throws it out to another Frederick player, and Ian's there. Sends it ahead to William Vaughn, who's going to control the puck and neutralize. Brings it onside. Makes a move right at the blue line to get it away. And now it's to Evan. It's Tyler. Tyler scores. That was a Gunner. Nice pass to Gunner. So William Vaughn to Tyler to Gunner on that. Two assists and a goal for the Patriots. And I think we just mercied him. 12-2 final, even though there was 6.5 minutes to go in the period, by CBHL rules, I think a 10 goal limit is a mercy, and that gets us out of here. And the handshake at the end of the game here. And that's it for hockey this weekend. Thanks for tuning in.